Good afternoon, this is teacher Mary. This week we're talking about sea animals. Did you know that sea animals live in the ocean? On Monday, the 8th of June, was World Ocean Day. All our sea animals live in the ocean. Together, we can protect our sea animals' home. Oceans are an important source of food. The great white shark is one of the most famous sea animals. The most popular or well-known sea animal is the bottlenose dolphin, and they are the most friendliest towards humans. I hope you enjoyed my short video of our theme this week. Thank you, children. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Mommy. Keep safe, keep warm. Bye-bye.